Hey Dean, can you hear me all right? And thank you. Perfect. Alright, in the warm-up it feels a little not amazing right now feeling. But I think that's just like nerves. Like my legs kind of feel heavy because I'm really nervous to see what happens here. So it's kind of that butterfly feeling. That's kind of like tricking me, I think, right now into thinking like I got heavy legs, but it's just like, it's more just excitement / adrenaline kind of nervousness burning. I'm sure once the thing goes, it'll cool down. It's interesting, this one, because I haven't done the Alpe in a long time in a race. Especially when, like I said, like I'm going for a PR or PB, whatever camp you're in. So it's interesting because, like, I don't know if I should, if people, like, do the usual kind of attack off the start line kind of deal. I don't know if I necessarily want to follow. Like, when I get to the out for sure, I'm just going to do my own thing. There's one other guy I saw that I know of in the race who's 20-minute powers, 5.9 watts per kilo. So he's very strong. Looks like he's a mountain biker. But yeah, I know when I get to the climb, I'm just going to do my own thing. So last time when I went up the Alpe, I broke it into sections. First 15 minutes, I aimed 340 to 345. Next 15 was 350 to 355 aim, and I didn't quite get there on that one. And then last 5 minutes was pretty much full gas. This time I think I'm gonna start a little bit more, not aggressive I want to say, but last time I felt like I was really holding back, and I think I didn't use all of that adrenaline to the best that I could. Like, I feel like I kind of wasted the adrenaline rush. Like, and then in the end, I wasn't even able to kind of really pick it up. That was the thing. Like, I was holding back, and I went through 344 for the first 15, and was really, really holding back. And then actually wasn't able to build it that much. So, I think this time I'm going to start 345 to 350. So it shouldn't feel like I'm holding back at all, really. Should feel like threshold. And then see if I can just... I think it was too big of a jump up on that second part of it. Like, I think asking myself to go from 340s to 350s was too big of a jump after already doing 344 for 15. So this time I'm going to try to make it a little bit more subtle. So I'd like to do maybe like 347... 348 first 15, somewhere in there, and then just maybe a couple watts higher, 350, 351, something like that, and then just go all out. Alright, so I'm just going to get my tunes going here, and I'll see you on the other side. It's probably not going to be much commentary here. Thank you. Throughout, I need to put like Spotify on my phone. So I need to like come out of the... Oh, nice. Sorry to hear that you had a quad problem. Yeah, I was saying I need to come out of YouTube just because I also can't control Spotify and the sound. The sound cuts out from Spotify because it wants to go to the sound from YouTube, from that source. So if if you're leaving comments throughout, I won't be able to see them, unfortunately. But I appreciate all of them, and we'll see what happens here. Hope for a good one. Hope for some lightweight power-ups. Last time I didn't get any, and or I think I got one right near the top. And by that point, I didn't really boost off of it. I actually used it as a opportunity to recover. So we'll see if I can get some pretty early. All right, let's get this tunes going. Jeez. Like, I'm just so nervous. Excited, I'll put it that way. I'm excited. Let's think about it like that. All right, folks. I'm going in. Going into silent mode. Hope you enjoy watching me go to the well. I got one bottle of icy water here. I'm just gonna keep pouring on myself because it's quite hot right now. And then I got two bottles of nutrition. Oh, okay. Should take just a couple minutes to get there. See what these guys do here. If they go hard, I'm just going to let them go. I don't want to be going in at red line or threshold. Trainer difficulty is at 50% if you're interested. Might be a little bit above it. Like I said, I'm just gonna let them go if they go crazy here. This is just, I wanted to do it in a race because I want the result to be on Zwift Power. If I do it on my own, it won't be on Zwift Power. So if I get under 35 minutes, like I did the last time, 34:58, then I'll be in the top 10 times all time. But yeah, I don't really care about the race so much. Even though I think if I go under 35, I think that should be pretty good for a race result. But I'm not going to worry if they go berserk here in the jungle. See, like I'm just hanging at the back here. Just trying to stay cool. a little opener. So, stretch my legs. Right now we're listening to Future by AGC17. I'll put the playlist in the description afterwards. Got some good reviews on this playlist. People say that it's very difficult to do an easy ride with it on. Took two shots of Beat It before this. One 3 hours out with breakfast. And then one about an hour and 10, hour 20 out. I thought this event was actually going off at 11. But it turns out the A racers go 40 minutes after. All right, here we go. We're gonna turn. The nerves are kicking. Excitement to just smash myself. You gotta look forward and really love the pain. Embrace it. Alright, so first 15 will be 345 to 350. About 5.8. Here we go. Thank you. 3, 5, 6 through first five. Terrible gear change. It's okay. Thank you. Yeah, come on. Thank you. Oh, come on. You're doing great, come on. Come on, babe. Come on. Yeah. We can do it, come on, you can do it. You can do it, come on. Fight. Thank you. 10 minutes up. Hey, get up. Come on. Come on. I'm fucking lightweight. Ha! No! I got a heart attack, kid.
Why? I